Okay. Got a good opponent. Let's see if we can do some interesting stuff here. So the bishop's opening. Hoping for knight f3. So that, but it won't come, obviously. And now I have to play something. I guess knight f6 still. Play bishop c5, I guess, but I will try to play that. Control some squares. And now possibly bishop coming here. Yeah, we're gonna play bishop e7 or h6. h6 weakens the pawn structure in front of my king, as I'm most likely going to castle kingside. Also, if I play bishop e7, my bishop is sort of passive there. But, you know, quite safe, play that. Maybe play bishop e6. Hoping for a trade, maybe. Get the open line for my rook, but no. Okay, so f4. Don't like this type of moves at all. Too aggressive to my liking. Maybe f5 even. But, okay, so I could play bishop g4, the idea of maybe knight d4 later, but especially now that bishop can't really go to e2 anymore. But if I play bishop g4, maybe h3, and, well, do I really want to take the knight, my bishop? I don't think so. I'm just in the castle. There's a bit of a risk of playing 10 minutes without an increment, since I've used that lately. But okay. So maybe now I can play bishop g4. Because now, after White has already castled kingside, well, I guess the same nonsense will happen anyway. Putting the question to my bishop where it wants to go. Do I want to really take here? Well, retreating seems also kind of rubbish, so I guess I'm going to take it. Okay, so my opponent takes that way. So I'm gonna play knight d4. Fork that's, you know, easily handled with. And now I'm not sure what to do. I play c6. Bishop d3 might be annoying. And my knight might not have the square e6 to retreat to. Actually, I'm gonna play a6 b5 instead. And get the well, have the option of playing knight c6 later. Yeah. Okay, my opponent doesn't allow b5, at least not yet. So if I'm gonna play this, maybe a5. If I play b5, takes in passant, I have to take the rook. In order to guard against everything. If I But they, well, can't take there, obviously. Knight hangs. Terrible position. So I'm gonna play rook b8 and see what happens. A bit worried about a5, maybe. But I guess in that case, I'm just not gonna move my b pawn. Because there my pawn structure would be very weak. I have to develop some sort of plan. Not sure in which game I have played a similar idea. But I think recently I've played in that game anyway. And no idea what happened in that game. And again, have to sip some water. Okay. Down on time, my position, well, should not be entirely terrible, but White should be in the driver's seat here. Well, maybe next I can take here, maybe like knight d5, something like that. Well, d4 is interesting, perhaps. However, after this, I might go here, and if here, let's play d5. And maybe that works, hopefully. Bad experiences in playing something like that. Something like, I mean, those trouble things, but okay, so f5. And, well, not quite sure whether all to play, no good moves anywhere. Kinda wanna play this and trade those bishops off. Possibly. I mean, after this, maybe knight d5. If bishop g5 takes, I mean, well, already played knight d5, I mean knight d7. If I play this, takes, and takes from c7. So, can't even draw arrows. Terrible. But yeah, so what else can I really do? This knight is not going anywhere. The best it can do is go back. Not good, not good. I guess I'm gonna lose this game. I mean, the position is so, so bad. However, now that knight d5 has been played, I can play b5. Some good may happen. Some good things might happen. And that is, so if, well, yeah, never mind. And I'm not really sure what I gain from that. Because I still don't have any good moves. I guess I'm gonna go back here. And getting my bone on b5 and opening the a file for my opponent. Probably wasn't a good idea. There's not much that I can do except wait for my opponent to do something and then react to it, which is a terrible thing. Okay, but this actually helps me maybe. However, if I take with the knight, maybe bishop there, and well, what can I do there? Not much. Take with the queen maybe. Okay. Really need to move my thing out of the way. So I'm gonna go here. Possibly do b6. But it doesn't look good at all. Perhaps I will do that, and if g5, then h5. Try to go forward, but that seems probably hopeless. All moves seem so terrible. Probably knight d7 might have been better. The thing is, though, my opponent's probably planning something like g5 followed by f6. Which is gonna be rather problematic. However, after g takes f, maybe rook g8 check, but that's just a check, and king goes maybe to h1, and, well, my opponent still has probably the better position. Okay, so I'm gonna go d7 over here. I'm gonna play knight d7. Of course, I would like to trade queens. I really would. If bishop g5, I might play f6, which might be a bit crazy move. Okay, so that move, maybe g6 is the idea. Perhaps I should play g6 myself. Stop all of that nonsense. Well, after f6, I'm in deep, deep trouble. Just guarding this square will be so easy. I guess, well, rook here. And I might survive. Barely. But somehow. Should be. Something how I survive. Also, I'm up on time, which is nice, but where should this guy go? I don't know. Does it matter all that much? Well, maybe I did go here. Well, yeah, I guess I have to guard this in case queen h6, rook here. Yeah. Queen has to cover this, and if there's ever gonna be a rook lift, something like this, neither fate, and everything is covered somehow. Extreme passive, but I think I still somehow keep everything under control. However, age 4, age 5 is scary. Probably. Maybe. But if takes here, I take the rook. That might give me some hope. Also, queen here. Might be a possible idea. B4, no. So I'm gonna do this. See what happens. If bishop d5, I'll play knight there. Well, I don't know. Just gonna go here again. It's very hard to do anything useful. Just gonna keep moving things around. Here and here. Okay. Opponent wants to double the rooks. Can't play there. Should I play this? Play that, well, possibly. Seems so bad. Got nothing. Not sure how I'm gonna defend that. I guess I'm gonna do that, and then maybe knight d6. Possibly. Okay, no knight d6 for me. And that's close to being end of the line. Go do that. Do that again. Everything is still somehow protected. Here. Quite terrible. Shouldn't have played that. I forgot why I did that. So, oh no. Oh no, indeed. Well. I don't know. Should probably play d5. This is not so good at all. I mean, terrible. Yeah, more appropriate. And I win on time. Unbelievable. Yeah, don't need to play well. Just play.